the technology that we're working on is a flexible, stretchable touch sensor that can also detect proximity of a finger, and that will enable the current handheld devices be flexible, stretchable, foldable, and even rollable. And this will open up a whole new horizon of possibilities in human-computer interaction.
This is part of a larger effort to create wearable devices and to create robotic skins.
If you imagine, you have a big tablet, and once you're done using it, you'd want to roll it up or fold it and put it in your pocket or your purse. It's definitely the next big thing, is flexible electronics. We can detect a touch or a proximity while the sensor is actually being bent or stretched. So this is something that hasn't been demonstrated by our competing technologies so far.
So one of the attractive features of this technology is that it uses two materials that are extremely low in cost. One is a gel, and that's combined with very low-cost silicone-based materials that are highly stretchable and transparent. We put them together in a simple molding process to generate films of these materials that at the moment are on the centimeter scale, but ultimately could be on the many meters scale. So it allows us to potentially put sensors everywhere throughout the house and over the surface of the body.